Good morning, boys and girls. Welcome to Remote Learning, January week 2 for grades 3, 4, and 5. Please make sure you visit my Google Classroom and complete the activities on the choice board. There are always 5 activities, and I ask you to complete 3 a week. Let's begin with the Evergreen School Song.
Good morning, boys and girls. This is for students at Evergreen Elementary. This is our school song. Three cheers for Evergreen School. Strike up the band and play it for all. Fun and learning is our goal. Teachers are helping one and all. Evergreen School passes the test, proudly rising o'er the rest, and onward to Woodbury High. Yes. Have a great day.
Okay, boys and girls, let's sing the West End School Song.
Good morning, boys and girls. This is Dr. Madison, and this video is for students at the West End Elementary School. Here is our school song. West End School, West End School, we are West End School. The teachers and the students are very, very cool. West End School, West End School, we strive to do our best. With math and spelling, art and music, we never, ever rest. Dashing off to school, we wear our blue and gold. We look very sharp, at least that's what we're told. We are terrific kids, and Webster winners too. But most importantly of all, we show respect to you. Oh, West End School, West End School, we are West End School. The teachers and the students are very, very cool. West End School, West End School, we strive to do our best. With math and spelling, art and music, we never ever rest. Have a super fantastic day.
Boys and girls, today we're going to be listening to 2 sections from Beethoven's 5th Symphony. I just want to remind you of our concert etiquette. If you were at an orchestra concert, there would be no walking, no talking, and no texting. You will need a blank piece of paper and a pencil for this activity. If you need, stop the video here and go get a blank piece of paper and a pencil. Also, headphones will make this lesson easier so that you can focus on the music and concentrate. Today, boys and girls, I would like you to draw a picture that matches what you hear. I want you to close your eyes while you listen to the music and see if you could imagine a movie or a story that the music is telling. And I want you to tell that story with your picture. Please do not draw instruments or music notes. Let me say that again. Please do not draw instruments or music notes. Each of the selections is about 5 minutes long. You do not need to be drawing right away. Listen, get the picture, and then draw. Here's our first picture. Beethoven's 5th Symphony, first movement. Thank you. Okay, boys and girls, you should have your first picture done. I'll give you a moment to finish that up. Some people have drawn rainstorms, thunderstorms, mountain pictures. Some people have drawn sea battles. Some people have drawn stars in the night. Whatever you drew, please take a picture and send it to my Google email. That would be spectacular. Let's look at our second picture, Beethoven's Fifth Symphony, the fourth movement. Thank you. There you have it, boys and girls. Beethoven's Fifth Symphony, the fourth movement. Remember, take a picture of your pictures and put them in the comments or send them to my school email. I'd love to see what you drew. Many people hear a wedding or a throne room or the final scene in Star Wars where Luke and Chewbacca are getting their medals. Have a super fantastic day.